Hey guys, welcome. Today we are going to learn how to transcribe your audio or video files using Microsoft Word and a virtual audio cable. Using this method, you will be able to do free and unlimited automatic transcriptions without any limit. So without any further delay, let's get started. First of all, we need to download and install a virtual audio cable. To do this, go to this website called vv-audio.com. The link is also in the description. This is the home page. Here we need to go into the audio apps tab. The first option is virtual audio cable. Depending on your operating system, go ahead and download the right virtual audio cable. I am using Windows 10, so I will go with this one. The download is completed. Now let's see this in folder. This is a zip file that we have to extract. Now open this folder and look for the cable setup. My system is 64-bit, so I'm going to install this one. Right click this setup and run it as administrator. Then install the driver and installation is successful. Now let me explain you some sound settings. Open your system tray and right click on sound icon. Go to sound settings. Make sure in system output option, cables input is selected, and in system input option, cables output is selected. Now with this settings, the virtual audio cable will work perfectly fine, but you will not hear any sound because virtual audio cable will be capturing your system output, so it will not reach to system's speakers. Similarly, your system will not listen through your microphone, but it will listen through the virtual cable's output. That means the system will start listening to itself. That's how the virtual audio cables work. If you want to listen to system sound at any time, just go to system tray and click on sound icon and change it to speakers. But right now I'm going to use virtual audio cable, so I will keep it to virtual cable input. Next, we need to open online Word document because transcription feature is only available in online version. It's not available in desktop version yet. Go to office.com and log in your account. If you don't have a Microsoft account, you can create one in a few minutes. This is a blank Word document. In the home tab, you see there is a microphone icon in the right hand side of the ribbon. Click on dictate. Now come to this little microphone icon. Beside it, you have the dictation setting options. Here you can select your spoken language. Next, select the microphone. We want cable output to go in there. You can also enable auto punctuation and profanity filter if you want to. Next, hit OK. Now we are all set to automatically transcribe our audio or video files. I have this amazing video about Mother Earth. I'm going to play this in MiniView. Let's place it here in bottom left corner. All right, ready to go. Hit play and start listening.
This is a fantastic
listening.
Planet has nurtured not one or two life forms, millions of life forms. The sheer variety of life of animals, birds, plants, insects and worms that we have on this planet is mind-boggling. Our ability to gobble up the resources on the planet is too much. We exploited the land, we exploited the oceans. Our idea of life has become exploitation. From an atom to anything, we are seeing how to exploit. Every creature we have killed, everything needs to be protected. A fierce animal like tiger today needs protection because we have not found any other way, any other vehicle through which we can expand. We are naturally thinking exploiting the physical resource is the only way to expand. Right now, our very economies are built like this. It's all about more, more and more. This means everybody has to buy more, everybody has to use more. But where is that damn more? We are on a exploitative mode, not by choice, by compulsiveness. The only and the only solution for this is consciousness. When humanity begins to operate out of consciousness, then compulsiveness will not rule us. When compulsiveness does not rule us, we will do just what is needed, nothing more, nothing less. We have to come to that place. Otherwise, if they give us another 10 planets that we can live on, we will destroy all that in the next 2 centuries maybe. The only way, the only and only way, the ultimate solution is people start living consciously.
It is good human beings who have forgotten that they are only an outcrop of this planet. Human beings who have forgotten that they have just temporarily come out of the womb of this earth, and one day they will be sucked back into this earth. For them, 22nd of April is a reminder that you are a part of this earth, you have to think like the earth. If humanity has to live for a long time, you have to think like the earth, act like the earth, and be the earth, because that is what you are.
Now we are done with the transcription. This way you can transcribe unlimited audio or video files for absolutely free. If I talk about accuracy of the transcript, it did a pretty good job. But as always, there will be some errors in the transcript, no matter which software you use. To correct those errors, we need an audio playback control, which is not present in MS Word free version. But if you have Microsoft 365 subscription, then you have access to Microsoft Transcribe feature that enables you to do some basic editing tasks. But there is another free editor called Descript, which is far more advanced than MS Word. Copy the transcript from here. Now open Descript software and create a new project. Let's say Our Amazing Earth. Then hit Create Project. Let's add the same video here. The file has been added. On the left hand side, you have the same file added in the media library also. Here, before transcribing the file, you can check this box to detect speakers and specify their numbers. In the next option, you see the automatic is selected by default. We need to change it to import transcript option. Next, hit transcribe. Here we need to paste the transcript that we have copied from MS Word. And now hit sync. The transcript is in sync with the audio now. Let's increase the workspace by hiding timeline and hiding video. Now come to this drop down menu and select detect transcription errors. Descript will underline words that are likely to be transcription errors so we can quickly review and correct them. Hit submit. A few moments later, you have all the possible transcription errors underlined. Right click on any underlined word and select Start Correction Wizard. The correction wizard will play the audio containing the possible transcription errors
that we have on this planet.
You need to listen to it. If it happens to be a real error, you can correct it immediately. But if not, simply hit Enter on your keyboard to review the next possible error.
Gobble up the resources on the planet. Life has become exploitation. From an atom to anything, we are seeing how to exploit every we are on an exploitative mode. Solution for this is then compulsiveness will not rule us. The only way.
Beings who have forgotten that they are only an outcrop of the womb of this earth. April is a reminder that you are a part of this earth, you have to think like.
Now all the errors are removed from the transcript and it's ready to export. Go to File and select Export. You have so many export options, I'm going to select Text. Here we can choose the format and adjust timestamp settings. Timestamp settings are pretty much self-explanatory, but if you need any explanation, feel free to ask in the comment section. And finally, hit Export. File export is complete, you can open it here. If you find the video useful, please give it a thumbs up. And also don't forget to subscribe to channel Let's Learn. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.